I could watch the days disintegrate, or I could start rebuilding them with double clicks, triple titles. Fire me just like a rifle, buy your kindness at the store. Lay me out across the floor, I do not need your money, just like I don't need you anymore. I'll hit the button like I should, leave you like a lover would, and never try to make you mine like you, my darling Clementine. Are you a sight for sore eyes, a reason to get more eyes, or a non-essential part in my escape? And is there anybody watching over me? I better run, for it's too late. Solid chunks of energy, or liquid if you have to fake it. Find the subtle outline, hold it up to light, and try to trace it with your bland tasting hands shaking, head racing past the coffee copy maker. Always take a second to prepare for all the awful things you're bound to see out there. I saw two or three this morning, they were inching closer to your hair and riding in your shopping cart, making nests inside your heart and acting like they never knew your name. But I don't need this that bad, do I? Well, my skin is getting thinner and the days are getting harder, but at least the spots under my eyes are getting darker and my sleeves are getting shorter and my face is turning gray. But it's not like all the money here just shriveled up or walked away or moved to another dimension, or simply stopped existing in the formal sense despite my best intentions. And no one in the morning ever gives themselves to me, so why do I offer myself to the morning? And why do all the days continue passing without any kind of warning? But forgetting all the ticket stubs and rubber gloves and tooth decay, driving home with heavy eyelids, shaking my head half the way and leaning in the kitchen is fine enough for me, I guess, and waiting for the ringing telephone not to scare me to death. There's frosting that is piled high, caking up against my gums. It's thicker than the coat of dust that's settling atop my lungs. No matter how I sift through, I'll never sort your tangles. Just forget about watching over me, because I am the one who guards the angels. But I swear my anger is not livid enough, and my memories are not vivid enough, and my nerves are not timid enough, and you are not forgiving enough, and I'm not nearly living enough to make any of this seem worthwhile. No, my anger is not livid enough, and my memories are not vivid enough, and my nerves are not timid enough, and you are not forgiving enough, and I'm not nearly living enough to make any of this seem worthwhile. There's gotta be some reason to find you, aside from your hair blowing behind you. There's gotta be some reason to find you aside from your hair. And there's gotta be some reason to find you aside from your hair blowing behind you. There's gotta be some reason to find you aside from your hair.
Hey there, chameleons, it's Camille and I'm here with Leah. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leah helped me film it and we filmed one for her channel too, which is linked in the description box down below. And we actually have a shipping name. What's our ship name?
Camellia.
Hashtag Camellia.
Hashtag Camellia. So whenever we do collabs, that's going to be our official hashtag for the video. Since this is my wife and we're going to be collabing a lot more often, and I hope you guys like these videos because I think they turn out a lot better when we help each other film them because it's more than just tripod shots.
We worked really, really hard on it.
We got catcalled so many times on the street to make this video. So I hope you guys liked it. And if you did, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to subscribe to Leah's channel, and her video is linked down below, so definitely check that out. Comment what your favorite outfit was in the comment section. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.
Kisses. Mwah.